really calm down. I'm afraid of being hated, cause I'm so jaded. Not like everybody somehow. Trapped underneath the stairs, dealing with the fears. Constantly it's silent and loud. I am who I am, there's nothing I can do. I try to hide it, and it keeps breaking through. I feel the world's a difference than any one of you. Remember who you are, there's nothing you can do. I'm constantly debating why I'm always playing, walking around with my head down. I don't wanna be like anyone. What the fuck have I done to deserve this terror somehow? Trapped